Hi, in this video, I will be showing you how to troubleshoot the error GFT instance of SQL isn't running. This happens when the SQL service isn't running in your server system. Click OK to close this message. Click on Start and search for services and click on Services. Here, search for SQL service GFT. Once you've clicked on that, click on Start the service. Wait for the service to start. Once it is started, you can open your DE application and start selling again. Thank you.